Today, Patricia came in to talk about game theory and to also teach us how to be educated about how to spend our money wisely and differentiate between like wanting and like the best interest for yourself. It gives me more thought, like if I have like $20 in my hand and I was like, oh, maybe I just spend it on food. But then now I think of it as like, oh, maybe I should use this money more wisely instead of just wasting it away.